this is finished, but
forget about it. I have no interest in listening to your filth.
It's a piece of business on hand. This guy, he puts a pillowcase over his babe's head. You're not going to believe what they said.
That was heavy. You laugh all the way to the bank.
Wait a minute, I went a little too far.
What was that?
It was nothing. I want you to hear this kinky business.
Back. No, I just want to hear that back.
It's nothing.
If it's nothing, play it back.
What's my end?
You get the tip of your life. Bet the horse heavy. You laugh all the way to the bank.
Sam, you telling me you had the boyhood charity back for the last 8 races?
No, I'm not telling you that. That would be illegal.
There's a goddamn tracker fishes will be all over your ass.
I swear, the only way a charity can lose on Saturday is if she's struck by lightning at the starting gate.
Oh my God! Oh my God! This is incredible! I can't believe this!
Well, who would believe bullshit like that?
What?
Prada? This is too good to be true. You can't believe stuff like
you
that.
You are a jackass. You know that? The man just said that the only way this horse can lose is if lightning strikes. What do you like? You like the odds on lightning?
I like the fact that these are two guys rehearsing for a play.
Just give me a break. What did he say? The horse is going to run on Saturday, right? What is it now? It's Saturday right now.
Chana, what's the matter with you?
I don't know. I feel different.
Oh, yeah. Different than what?
I can't explain this. Play the tape again.
Trotter, remember something? You gave up gambling.
This isn't gambling. This would not be gambling. Gambling involves risk. It involves chance. It involves uncertainty. This is just taking advantage of an extraordinary business opportunity.